So this is it. This is where that fateful moment happened.
You're tearing me apart!
It was a horrific accident.
My dad purchased the car. That's when things started happening.
The little bastard come off the truck, crushed him and killed him.
Last I saw it, my dad was hiding it in the wall.
So do you believe that little bastard is still inside of that building?
No, you can't be this close to it without just touching it, please.